me.
Yes, because please, I need you
back,
to hear.
Please back away from me.
I need you to this hear some words.
One of the most common traits of the Karen species is insanity. The reason I bring this up is because today we're going to be taking a look at a couple Karens that embody the very essence of insanity. The Karen on your screen right now decided that she was going to harass a pharmacy delivery man over his parking spot because that's somehow this woman's biggest concern in life for some odd reason. But without further ado, let's check it out.
Away from my
I will.
Vehicle so I can I close my door.
Except for the fact
miss,
that you
you're, I'm going to call the police. You're assaulting
call
me.
The,
please get away from me. I don't want anything to do
I'm
with you.
I'm assaulting you?
You're not letting me leave.
That, and this is assaulting you?
You're not letting me leave. So you're stopping me from leaving.
Call
so,
the police.
Okay, I will.
Do
please
this.
Move away from me. Please get away from me. I didn't
call
do anything
police.
To you.
I was trying to have a conversation with
you. I don't
want
to have a conversation with you.
I
don't
understand.
Know you. You're so close to me with COVID. You don't have a mask on. It's insane. Can you please step away
See,
from me? Get away from me.
So you're trying to tell me
I'm
that
just trying to tell
you
I'm trying to close my door.
And I was trying to
and
tell
you're
you.
Stopped.
You're pulling my... You're because hitting me.
You could just tell right off the bat by this woman's haircut that this is a pure breed Karen straight from the hair salon. I mean, just look at that. It's almost as if she's fully self-aware of being a Karen. The haircut doesn't get any more stereotypical than that. With a lot of these Karen sightings, you just have to wonder what the goal is here. What could you possibly be getting out of illegally detaining a delivery guy outside a pharmacy? It seems like Karens just have this sudden urge deeply ingrained in them to bother random people in public. Luckily, this dude happens to be a lot more patient than other people because I think this scenario would be a little different in some other cases.
Trying to close my door.
And I was trying to
and
tell
you're
you.
Stop-
you're pulling my. You're
because,
hitting me.
Because you're stopping me.
Yes, because please I need
back,
you to hear.
Please back away from me.
I need you to
this
hear
is insane.
Some words.
This is insane.
I will back up here, but you need to listen
miss,
to me.
You're not,
if you're that concerned...
You, miss, I'm concerned about you,
can, you
stopping me from leaving. That's what I'm concerned with.
I'm concerned about
I'm going to the store
please do.
And let them know that
I'm
you're
concerned.
Stopping me. You can't stop
I'm
me.
I'm concerned with
I
you
don't
parking.
Give a fuck. You're going to get charged with assault. I'm calling
you. I've said this before and I'll say it again. It definitely wouldn't hurt having a nice juicy can of pepper spray in this situation. Or you could just hop in your car, back up, and let the door do all the work. Pro tip to anyone that might want to stay safe from a wild Karen attack, always pay attention to the eyes. They say the eyes are the window to the soul, but in the case of a Karen, they are the window to the insanity. Anyways, just in this video alone, Karen has not only assaulted this person, but also illegally detained them and not to mention throwing this dude's phone on the floor, so doing all that on camera isn't exactly a big brain move on Karen's part.
So that day, I pulled up to the pharmacy, nothing out of the ordinary. She was actually pulling up as well. When I parked, I could hear her yelling once I got out of my car. She was saying like, you can't park there, you can't park there. And I was just ignoring it. You know, in this line of work, people comment more than you think on your parking or whatever. And you just want to be polite. You know, I don't want to start anything or anything like that. So I just try to keep it moving. As I'm walking away, I can then hear her kind of speed up her walk behind me. She's wearing heels, so it's very distinctive, the tap. And so I turn around fairly quickly and I'm greeted with another, you can't park there. Like, that's not allowed. And I'm so naive at this point. I just let her know, like, hey, I do the deliveries for the pharmacy here. I'm going to be in and out. The pharmacy's asked me to park here, but if you want to call bylaw or try and get me a ticket, like, go for it. But again, I'm going to be in and out before you even get connected to someone. So really, there's no problem. So she didn't like that. She waits for me. So she comes into the pharmacy with me, watches me get my deliveries. As I grab them from the pharmacist, she's now hot on my heels. I'm walking up the aisle and I can hear her heels behind me. Tap, 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 tap. I made the assessment that, you know, okay, I need to get back to my car, obviously. So I give a few more minutes, walk outside, and the moment that I kind of cross the threshold through the door of the pharmacy, she's like getting out of her driver's side door to come and confront me. And so the only thing I can think at this point is, you know, I need to secure the medication. So I quickly get to my car, I open the driver's side door, and I put the medication in my passenger seat, And that's basically when I turned around to her.
Okay, now this lady sounds even more insane than I originally thought. The way he describes it makes it genuinely sound like a horror story you read in one of those scary story books, and I just have to give credit to this guy for being that fucking patient with this woman. A little too patient, honestly. Luckily, though, this story does have a happy ending because it turns out Karen actually ended up getting arrested for stalking and harassing this guy. Go figure.
After I'd got that interaction, I was like, okay, I gotta call the police. So police show up, they charge her, they watch the video that I've posted for you guys, and you know, obviously they ask, what do you want to do? She's begging and pleading and crying, saying, oh, I'll pay for the damage that I caused, all that stuff. And I knew that if I just took her money, this would be like a thing where she goes home tonight, cracks a bottle of wine, and tells it jokingly with her husband on the couch. And I don't think that's okay. I knew that I needed to go to court. I knew that I needed to teach this person a lesson, and, you know, we'll get our date in court and we'll go from there. Number two, everyone in the comments is like, dude, this guy's parked in a handicap, blah, blah, blah. I'm not parked in a handicap, not at all. But that being said, if bylaw had come into that parking lot and decided to give me a ticket, I would get a ticket. I shouldn't be parked there by the bylaw standards. Just because the pharmacy gives me permission doesn't mean that I'm exempt from the law. So yeah, I'm not in the right either, but I'm certainly not in the wrong as much as she is. I didn't even interact with her.
This man is an absolute Karen slaying boss. If there's ever the most civil and effective way to defeat a Karen, this is it. Go to court, teach them a lesson, and I doubt she'll be harassing and stalking anyone anytime soon.
Security's on their way. Security's
on their way for what?
Absolutely ridiculous. Jordan,
Matt,
stop.
He wants
Jordan,
to go.
Jordan, I understand, but no, listen, it's a principle of it, honey. You're
dude, let's go.
Yeah, let's go.
Look, lady, we apologize, okay?
It's fine that you
we apologize.
You're
no,
not leaving.
We are leaving.
We're not going anywhere.
Let's go.
We're not going anywhere.
She better.
No, Jordan.
She's not moving, dude. She's not.
She's still in the.
Bro, no.
Lady.
Yes. What?
No, are you serious?
Security.
Put us on the internet.
But, yeah. Instead of security,
the cops aren't going to do anything.
We're going to call the cops on you.
No. Illegally.
Well, the cops for bad parking.
2-1-1 non-emergency, and they'll be here.
What is 3-1-1?
Non-emergency, and they're going to cite you for parking illegally.
Oh my, kid, get your mom out of the way.
No, Jordan, get away from the. Hi, hello.
Dude, can you tell your mom to get out? Your son is on our side. Your son is on our side. Dude, back
up. We're trying to leave. Oh my god.
She's.
Oh my god. Are you kidding me right now?
Lady, move.
Look. Are you. This is such a joke. Oh my.
Lady.
I don't know what's going on in parking lots. It seems like that's the new breeding ground for insane Karens from the looks of it. Every time I see a child in a Karen video, I really can't help but just feel sorry.
Your son is on our side!
From what I could tell, this kid looks 10 times more mature than his own mom, who's probably over double his age, which is pretty sad, but at least we know this kid definitely won't be following in the footsteps of his mom. But anyways, I think that's gonna wrap up today's video. Thanks for watching. Drop a like if you enjoyed the video. Stay tuned for some more juicy videos coming soon to the channel, and until then, stay sexy. Peace.